Hey, dude, for real. I'm straight with all your spiritual enlightenment and all that shit, but I need to know if a crackhead roll up behind me with a 9, you gonna cook that fool?
No question about it. Shoot him in the leg.
Come on with that leg shit.
Everybody deserves a little dignity.
What about my dignity? Your crackhead gonna be missing a kneecap, I'm gonna be in a body bag.
So sad.
What in the hell is that supposed to mean?
Your mama probably refused you her tip when you were a baby. You grew up a malnourished high school softy. Got you a gun, little tight t-shirt, and became an overcompensating tough guy.
That is the last time you will ever refer to my mother's titties.
I've heard bless your chart. Hey. Hey.
Oh my God, Bonnie.
Baby, I'm a trap, baby. Niggas hatin'.
Trap, babe.
We got 8 R's, fuck a 380. On the face, I spoke my babies. Pop out with them sticks, look like the name. Leanly walk deep like a baby.
Leanly walk.
Wake up every morning, Glock no safe.
Glock no safe.
Dirty club, and that bitch, yeah, that's my baby. That fuck shit from right here, I'm bustin' deep. Enjoy a lot of stank. Zannies, I get them in tanks. Free band all over the bank. No safety, no safety, no safety. No safety, no safety, no safety. No safety, no safety, no safety.
No safety,
no safety, no safety, no safety.
No safety.
I don't even want them up in your head.
You know, I said all that, Mike, and all you heard was titties. Man, you can't keep suppressing my spiritual growth, Mike.
You know, you need to suppress my mother's titties out of your psychoanalysis.
You just remember one thing, my friend. I may not always be here,